Hello everybody, that's me in India on Fort Boyer. It's my first touristic trip during a research stay. Compared to the hustle and bustle in the Indian cities, it's completely deserted up there, which is very good considering the circumstances. If you look carefully below, you maybe see all the hustle and bustle and activities, all the honking, so going down there 100 meters below in the city. So I'm now about to do some binge sightseeing. Thanks to Google Maps, I've even set up a tick list. By the way, Google Maps are also great help to to direct taxi drivers to their destination. Regarding taxi drivers, did you know that I have my own personal driver during this trip? This is no arrogance, but it's the way it works in India. In the hotel, they even have all the staff room for all the drivers and other servants of the tourists. Okay, now before doing the mentioned binge sightseeing, I will relax a little bit. Cheers!